Yo, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to another video of The Evil Within 2. The last time we left off, we just beat the last mission. Now we're on the bottomless pit. There we go. Let's heal up. Not even heard, we already know this shit. I'm over here. Okay. Didn't expect one to be right there, but when he turns around, what the fuck is that? Any of these, great. Where's he gonna go? Is this to stay over here or what? Are you go? Are you joking me? Whatever happened to him coming over there? Bottle or something. I was gonna go over here and kill this dude. That guy is not gonna fucking move. He's just gonna keep on going over there. There we go. And he's just gonna be over here the whole fucking time. I gotta find like a bottle or something. I think I might have found something. Way back here. Oh fuck me! God damn, dude, I didn't expect that dude to fucking come out of nowhere. Fucking gunpowder, are you fucking joking me? I'm about ready to just fucking go at it because I have to get over there. Screw it, deuces. I'm going at it. To be honest, that was surprisingly easy. I'm not even gonna lie about that. I just lost a little bit of health, but you know, it was Gucci. I'm not even lying about that. That was super easy. One shot to the fucking eye or whatever with the shotgun or whatever. Or one shot to the body. That's it. Any health? Oh fuck. How am I getting all fucking heads, dude? Like, what? It's like I'm. Did I put aim assist on or something? If I did, I'm fucking lucky because I don't remember ever doing that. Holy shit! Like I don't remember ever. I don't even think there's aim assist on this game. I guess I upgraded the accuracy or something. I don't. This way. Something better pop up at me, like I'm swear to God. If something does, I'm gonna flip the fuck out. Oh fuck.
Mom never gave up. Not like you. She tried to tell you.
But you were too stupid to listen. No. No. No, this isn't right.
Myra's succeeding where you failed. Use Delicious. You lost them both, and then became lost yourself.
You know anything about me?
Myra understood that goals can be achieved by submission, by joining.
Help! What the fuck is that?
Thank you.
Alright. Alright, so. Got that. What is this over here? Better be a fucking bottle, I'm gonna lose it. Nope. Ammo. There's gotta be something over here. What the fuck is this? Collecting all that shit, dude. Am I coming across any other things besides the walkers, then I am, You wanna come at me, bitch? I'll come at you. Okay, we're going. Alright.
After all this, you still want to be reunited with Lily?
I do. I need to find her.
Fine. Then come to me.
Okay.
Lily?
It's not her. No, it's not. Not her, dude.
Lily. No. Lily.
There she is. Your precious daughter. Isn't this what you wanted?
Dad? You let this happen to me. Why didn't you save me?
No. Please. I couldn't. I wanted to.
You are doomed to repeat the mistakes of the past. Unless you join me. Do that, and I can make your dreams come true. Together, we can take Lily from Myra. Once I have the power of the core, you will be truly free.
No.
It will take more than bullets to stop me. Will you never learn?
Oh, shit!
You shot me, Sebastian. Why?
No.
It probably wasn't even her, was it? It was just a mirage, right?
Come on, man. Let's get you out of here.
Oh, it's a lot of fucking zombies or whatever the fuck they are. Oh shit. I don't know if she's dead or not. I don't know, that's the thing. I don't know if she's dead.
You can't let him get to you.
A nice nip slip. Or not nip slip, but you know what I mean.
You gotta give that son of a bitch some payback.
Sebastian? What's wrong? Are you alright?
You alright? Are you alright? What's wrong?
It's making you delirious.
Myra? Torres, where? I'm home. How did I?
Not real, bro. It's not. Gotta check something first, though. What is this room?
Lily's room. Just the way it used to be. The way I wish it had stayed.
What's this? Okay. Bloody slide. Hold up, is that Skyrim? Dude, I haven't played Skyrim in ever. Speaking of, you guys want me to go back and play that? Because I haven't even, I last left off on, I think, getting married or something like that. I'm not even sure, but if you guys want me to start that series back up again, let me know in the comments. He can't even go outside. What is it? Was it a truck outside? What the fuck? Okay, let's go. Huh? Do you have that still TV? Oh my god, dude. It's an old ass TV, bro. Okay, fuck? I'm so confused right now. I thought I saw something.
It sounded so crazy at the time. But I should have believed her.
My dearest Sebastian, if you've received this letter, then I fear the worst has come to pass. It means that my investigation got too close to the truth. It means that you may never see me again. I'm sorry I kept it from you, but it was to protect you from either the truth or my madness. I've enclosed a copy of my files. I only hope that you never receive them, but if you do, it's up to you to finish what I started. Please, find justice for Lily. And for me. I love you with all of my heart. Myra.
Hey. Stay strong, dude.
I'm so sorry, Sebastian. You've endured so
He's
much.
He's ugly as fuck.
All this time, all alone.
No offense, but like...
It's my fault. You tried to tell me. But I didn't believe you. And now I'm so messed up. I'm talking to an hallucination.
At least he knows it's fake, you know? At least he knows it's fake, right?
I failed you. I couldn't save Lily from the fire. I failed everyone.
That's not true, Sebastian. There was no fire to save her from. You know this now.
But I couldn't protect her.
How could you? Mobius are a force of nature. What you're doing, it's like blaming yourself for an earthquake. It wasn't your fault.
At least he started the earthquake.
You have to stop torturing yourself. You're a good man, Sebastian. That's why I married you. And this time, you can save her.
It's kind of... My controller's on my leg, and she put her hand on his leg, and my controller vibrated on my leg. It's like she literally touched my leg. Wow.
There are too many forces against you. You have to stay strong. Don't let the past defeat you. I forgive you.
You defeat the past.
And Lily will too. But the most important thing is that you forgive yourself.
Forgive.
You forget.
Yourself.
Is that what I'm saying, forgive and forget?
She's right. She's always been right. Theodore uses my own guilt against me. But guilt for what? It's their fault, not mine. They took everything from me. I didn't start any of this. But I'm gonna finish it. And God help anybody that stands in my way.
The fuck?
Wake up, Sebastian!
Oh.
Oh. What? Hoffman? What happened?
I shot her, I forgot, yeah. Oh wait, no. She got hurt.
She brought you here. I'm sorry, Sebastian. I tried to save her, but...
No. I shot her.
The bullet wound was superficial. She died from injuries sustained in a battle with those things.
Damn it.
Oh, okay.
She didn't have to die like that. She was a good soldier. She just wanted to save Lily. And now she's dead. It's all my fault.
Don't go on a corner, what the fuck?
Again.
No, Sebastian. It's not your fault. Don't let him do this to you.
You're like my wife.
You're right. That goddamn son of a bitch. This is what he wants. Trying to make me feel guilty. But he's the one who did this. Not me. He's the guilty one. Okay, it's time to clean house. I've just gotta find Theodore.
That's not the problem. Destroying Liam's machine worked. Theodore's out there in the open now. The problem is getting to him.
What do you mean?
I picked this up on the exterior surveillance system cameras. Have a look. Theodore's stronghold appeared in the middle of Union. But it's surrounded by what looks like a massive wall of fire.
Shit. I won't be able to get through it.
I think that there may be a way. I found a device in Liam's equipment room that should be able to help.
Great. Let's see it.
It's not quite ready. I still have to do a few tweaks.
Is it a fucking hazmat suit?
Go do what you
have to
do. Or
like a fireproof suit or whatever?
I remember there being a hotel near there. I'll go check if it's safe, then send you the coordinates. You can meet me there with the device.
Okay, I'll see you soon.
Alright, I'll catch you guys in the next one. I'm gonna save it right here. Well, first... Okay.
I'm sorry, Esmeralda. I'll make sure you didn't die for nothing. I'm gonna hunt him down like the dog that he is.
Nice. Got that assault rifle. Alright. Save it. And then, I'm gonna save all my shit now, you know. Okay, anyways. We don't have enough weapon parts, but yeah, I'm gonna catch you guys in the next one. Hopefully you guys like it. If you guys like it, smash that thumbs up, of course. And I will catch you guys in the next one. Take it easy.